new home means you have so much to share. With LG SmartShare, you can discover new and exciting ways to enjoy your videos, movies, and music from your smartphone, tablet, PC, and more on your LG Smart TV with WebOS. To get started, press the home button on the magic remote. Then navigate to the right of the launcher to find this SmartShare icon. Then click it. Or simply press the microphone button and say SmartShare. Here on the main SmartShare screen, you'll have access to your available photos, videos, and music across all your connected devices here along the left. Photos are first on the list, and a selection have been preloaded for you, so you'll see those displayed immediately, along with these small gray control buttons here on the right. Search to find a particular image, play selection to create a slideshow, and sort and filter, which gives you a list of connected devices plus the ability to sort by newly added or alphabetically by file name. So that's basically where the photos are and how you would like them organized. When viewing a photo, you can zoom in, rotate, and also add some interesting effects by clicking on these on-screen controls. Videos starts by telling you what currently available video content you have. If you don't have any, you'll be invited to connect another device using the device connector feature, which we cover in a different video. If you plan to use DivX protected video on demand, you'll need to register your LG Smart TV, a quick process that you begin by clicking on this button near the top right. The TV will provide a registration code that you enter on your computer. Also, along the top of the screen, you'll see this thin bar with a music note on it. This gives you access anytime to your available music with the track title here on the left, along with basic play and skip controls, plus repeat, shuffle, and playlist controls here on the right. Of course, simply clicking on music here on the left will display your tunes too, with title and cover art when available. Videos and music offer the same search, play, and sort controls. Devices gives you a complete listing with icons of all the locations sharing your media. Click on any one to open it. If there are folders inside, click on the one that you want, then click on a file to view it or listen to it. Your LG Smart TV supports a variety of popular file formats, including JPEG photos and MP3 and AAC audio. See your owner's manual for a complete format listing. So as you can see, LG SmartShare goes beyond watching TV or even streaming, giving you smart ways to easily share all the new moments in your life.